so happy to be back here, ladies and gentlemen. And we got a few songs that we did not play the last time that we were going to bring up for this evening. Hope you like the Allman Brothers. Okay, good. Just making sure.
Yeah.
only have one more song. We're going to play it the rest of the night. Is that cool? not totally serious, but we'll get to that point.
Oh,
Ned Patson, ladies and gentlemen. Song off of the Brothers and Sisters album? No, is it Vita Peach? Here's a tune off of Vita Peach. You're the historian.
Thank you. a cheerleader? Is that what's going on? Come on. Come on now. Hey, if these lovely people can brave the cold to come out and see us, we can come on.
We're fine.
Thank you.
so very, very much. Take this opportunity to introduce the band to all y'all. Let's start at the back. On drums, we got two very sad Chicago Bears fans back there on the drums this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Playing Butch, Mr. Mark Corsellini, ladies and gentlemen. Playing J-Mo, Mr. John Hammerhan, ladies and gentlemen. Our Barry Oakley, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Faust. My name is Jefferson Berge. I'm splitting the role of Greg Allman with the man behind the keys over there, Mr. Paul Rastigian. Playing Dickey, being historian. Bitching about being historian. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Barry. Last but not least, playing slide guitar, covering the parts of the late Green Allman. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ned Patchett.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So thank you so much. We're so hard on that one. Thank you. Here's another newer tune to us, not to you, or to the Allman Brothers. You get the picture. We're going to play it. You ready? Thank you. Thank you. Allman Brothers were a great blues band. A lot of the lyrics and subject matter, their songs are kind of dark at times, and this is one that personally resonates with me, where we're at as a people.